Hello all and hi and welcome to this short update video. So I thought of going live, but apparently I don't have that feature for my YouTube app because I don't have 1,000 subscribers, so I cannot go live from my phone. And by the way, if you're wondering, yes, this is shot from my phone and will be edited on my phone and published through my phone. So why is that happening? Well, because my laptop has again decided to act up and mess up completely and has definitely stopped working once more like it always does. I think so. It has this tradition now. But anyways, I wanted to do this update, a vlog sort of thing, because you know, I just wanted to share two things that are happening in my life. So the first thing is that I am now done with my graduation. Well, when I say done, I mean I have given the exams that I had to give. I'm still yet to receive the results and the degree, of course, but overall the things that I needed to get done, I have done it. And the second thing is that I'm already in a post graduation course, so yeah, I'm already studying for the next thing. And that is what is keeping me very busy these days. For the past 2 weeks, I'm trying to settle in this new college and in this new course. I actually wanted to go live, as I said before, but then the situation happened. But anyways, this is what was my quick update to you guys. By the way, one thing I want to state right now is that yes, it is possible to shoot on phone, it is possible to edit on phone, and it is possible to publish to YouTube on phone, but it is so much of extra work and unnecessary work. Like, the editing apps like InShot or Filmora are good, honestly, for what they are, but they are nowhere near the laptop or the desktop kind of apps, which really do make the editing process very streamlined, you can say. I'll not say easy, but streamlined and more user friendly is on here. So yeah, that is something I want to state. That is why I kind of refrain from making content through my mobile phone only. But I will try to get back and try to make some short vlogs or short videos which are easily made and easily shared. And yeah, that's what I wanted to share with you guys. Also, I'll be activating my other social media platforms. So PotoBird will be activating in this coming week. So yeah, that is what I'm planning right now. And thank God I have two holidays this time, which is the Saturday and the Sunday. That is going to give me some ample time to work on these things, which I really enjoy. And I really love creating content for you guys. So yeah, but anyways, thank you so much for watching this update vlog, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.